Everybody's talking about the dead hang, also known as the brachial hang. But what does science say about it? In this video, we'll explore how hanging for 2 minutes every day can decrease pain, build muscles, help with injury recovery, and improve your posture. We'll also look at some other cool benefits, but first, remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Let's dive right in. Number 1. Decreased pain. Sitting for too long can make your spine feel squished and painful. Hanging helps by stretching your spine, making it longer and relieving pain. Imagine your spine like a spring that gets squished when you sit. Hanging lets the spring stretch out again. A 2015 study looked at 88 students who sat for 4 to 6 hours a day. They did exercises to stretch their spines and tone their muscles, similar to the 2-minute dead hang. The results showed that their shoulder, back, and lower back pain decreased a lot after the exercise program. Another study found that stretching your spine for 8 weeks can reduce neck pain by about 39%. Most people don't have time for long stretches every day. That's why the 2-minute dead hang is great. It's like a quick fix that stretches your spine, strengthens your upper body, and makes you feel better. It's like doing yoga, Pilates, and strength training all in one move. Of course, doing yoga and other exercises is still good, but if you're in a hurry, the dead hang is a perfect solution. Number 2. Increased muscle strength. Hanging might look easy, but it's a tough workout for your arms, shoulders, and upper body. Even fit people find it hard to hang for 2 minutes straight if they've never tried it before. Hanging works your hands, forearms, chest, and core muscles. When you hang, you need to keep your abs and lower back tight to stay in position. This workout is different from doing bicep curls or ab crunches because it makes you stretch your muscles instead of just flexing them. Combining both stretching and flexing exercises helps you build muscle faster. Hanging targets all your muscles from different angles. For example, bicep curls only work the front of your biceps, but hanging makes you use all the muscles in your arms, chest, back, and abs. This means you'll get stronger quickly, especially if you add hanging to your regular workouts. Number 3. Better posture. Hanging for 2 minutes a day can also improve your posture. When you get good at the dead hang, you'll feel taller because your spine will be longer and stronger. A long spine helps you stand up straight. We already know that hanging stretches your spine and strengthens your upper body and core muscles. These muscles are important for good posture. A doctor named Dr. John Kirsch found that our modern lifestyles make us use our muscles less, causing bad posture. He discovered that hanging from a bar helps fix a bone in your shoulder called the acromion, which can get smaller if you don't move enough. Hanging makes this bone bigger again, helping you stand up straight like a superhero. Number 4. Shoulder injury recovery. Doctors and therapists often recommend hanging for people with shoulder injuries. The Active Body Clinic in Australia tells their patients to try the dead hang. They explain that when you lift your arms forward, a tendon in your shoulder can get pinched, causing pain. But when you hang with your arms straight up, the tendon has more room to move without getting pinched. This helps the tendon stretch and get stronger. Dr. Kirsch says that hanging for just 30 seconds 3 times a day can fix 99% of shoulder pain. But if you have a lot of pain, it's best to talk to a physical therapist first. You might still need other treatments like medication or specific exercises. Number 5. A slew of miscellaneous advantages. Hanging also has other cool benefits. It makes your grip stronger, which can get weaker as you get older. One study showed that older adults with strong grips have better overall mobility. Hanging also helps your lungs work better. When you hang, it can be hard to breathe because your chest feels tight. Learning to control your breath in this position helps your lungs get stronger. Hanging can also improve your mood. Imagine having better posture, stronger muscles, and less pain. You'll feel happier and more confident. Plus, hanging for 2 minutes is a big achievement, giving you a sense of accomplishment and a rush of good feelings. Lastly, hanging can help you sleep better. When you have less pain and a better mood, you sleep more soundly. You'll start noticing these benefits in about 4 to 8 weeks. So, did I convince you to try the Dead Hang? How long can you hold it? Like I said, 2 minutes is a long time. Let's talk about it in the comments. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Click on the video popping on your screen to watch our next video. See you there.